So when we brought Green Hat on board, one of the first things that they did was get together a cross-functional group of people to highlight where we were on our journey, how we were perceived by our customers, and where we wanted to move to. That was an eye-opening experience as the team cross-functionally worked out how many times they were each contacting our customer. I think we were all quite horrified. We knew it wasn't a great situation. There was lots of room for improvement, but what Green Hat did was bring it all to the surface, so then we had something very significant to operate on. I had a very broad vision of aligning our sales and marketing teams and becoming a customer-centric or customer-driven organisation. Yeah. We had three revenue channels at the time, and they were each competing against each other, and it wasn't necessarily a bad situation, but it was a bad situation from the customer's perspective, and I was very determined to make changes to that. Our marketing department was a very much traditional marketing department. It was transactional in every sense of the word, and we decided we needed to move into the future to use much more technology, to become much more agile, to speak to our customers. And that's why we approached Green Hat. Traditionally, we have monitored marketing success through the number of clicks that our content has driven us and the amount of revenue that has come in via non-sales routes. Moving forward, nurture is going to be very much the centre of what we do. So we'll be sending and sharing content with our potential customers and existing customers. We'll be having non-sales style conversations with them, increasing the level of engagement and hopefully also increasing the quality of leads and the revenue that can be generated from those leads. So Green Hat has started us on this journey to become much more customer-centric, to align the sales and the marketing campaign. Really, you guys have set us up for future success and scalability. Their technical ability has been second to none, and this has absolutely ensured that the project was delivered on time. So I appreciate that, Green Hat, thank you. Yes, I certainly would recommend that people consider Green Hat as a strategic partner. They came into our business, they did a deep dive to look at where we were going, what we wanted to do. They provided us with some strategic direction and guidance to allow us to make the decision on our future. And I do believe they've set us up strongly for good future growth. The journey is far from over, but they've been very flexible along the process, and we've appreciated that.